guys, it's Ro. Today I am here with my sister Mo.
Hey everybody.
And we got so many requests from you guys to play the French Fry Challenge game, so that's what we are doing today. If you're not familiar with the French Fry Challenge, it's super easy to play.
It's really similar to the Hamburger Challenge that we've already played. We had our friends go out and get fries from 10 different places, and we'll be blindfolded and try to guess where they're from.
And if you guess it right, you get 1 point. So the total amount of points that you can get is 10, if you get all of them right. Mo usually wins these challenges, but I think I'm gonna win today because I am a French fry fiend.
It's true.
I love French fries.
I think she's gonna do really well.
Okay, let's put her blindfolds on.
Here we go.
Okay. How's my hair? Oh, you can't see. You don't know.
I know, it's great.
Bring in the first fry. Oh.
Okay.
Here we go. Small bag. Okay.
Okay, ready?
1, 2. Mo, this is gonna be really hard because French fries are so similar.
I know.
I thought I would know my French fries, but I'm not quite sure. If the challenge was to eat all the French fries, I think I'd win that one.
Oh yeah.
One, two, three.
Arby's! Okay, let's check it out.
Oh! Wendy's!
Wendy's, okay.
Oh, shoot.
Okay.
Well, I'd have another way. Hey, Molly.
What?
How many fingers am I holding up?
2.
Are you cheating?
I'm holding up two fingers.
Molly, are you cheating?
Oh God.
Knock it off.
I know everything.
Does she have her blindfold on?
All right, second fry, let's go.
Oh, come on. Short arms.
Okay, these are really thin fries.
Mo, like what is this? It's the container's like what? Feel it.
It's like a hot dog.
It's like a hot dog
holder.
Boat. What place serves fries in a hot dog boat? Oh shoot, I don't have no clue. Does Wetzel's Pretzels got a corn dogs?
Do they sell fries?
No.
Okay, ready to guess?
No.
No. You still eating? Yes. Rosina, you need to pace yourself. We still have 8 more fries.
Molly, she doesn't know how to do this, you guys.
Oh my gosh.
But you gotta do your research.
This is good though, because if you get full and can't finish the challenge, then I automatically win.
I will never get full on French fries. Are you kidding me? 1, 2, 3. Arby's?
Hot dog on a stick. Okay, what is it?
Hot dog on a stick!
Mo got a point!
I didn't even know that was the actual name of the place.
Oh my gosh, I'm losing already. Molly, how'd you know that one?
I like my hot dogs, so.
Oh, that's right, you do love hot dogs.
Let's do a hot dog challenge.
No, it's not. All right, I'm ready. Hit me. Oh, little bag.
Really little bag.
Really little. I got, let me feel the, Oh, I think I already know. I think I already know. I haven't even had a bite. I think I know what this is. Let me just.
I think I need a little sweet and sour sauce. Okay, you ready? You ready? 1, 2, 3, McDonald's.
Yes!
Oh yeah,
I got a point. I'm loving it. Oh my gosh, Molly, are you ready for this?
What?
This is a new thing. I just came up with it.
Okay.
This is Fry 5.
Oh,
you gotta get
a
handful of fries.
Here we go.
And Fry 5!
Fry 5!
Now. And then you have to eat them.
Eat them. Oh, love it.
Now on to the fourth fry.
Also a small bag.
Small bag. Oh, a weird box. What is this? What is this, a French fry?
I think I know what this is.
I've never had this before.
They have commercials out right now.
I don't know what this is.
About two things falling in love.
I have no clue what kind of French fry this is. I've never had this before, but I'm gonna make my guess off of the box because I've gotten things in this type of a box before, so that's what I'm gonna base it off of. 1, 2, 3, KFC!
Burger King!
Oh, dang it!
Yes!
Molly. Point for Mo. On the little tab it says, When I dip, you dip, we dip. I put your hand upon the heat. A chicken fry?
Mm-hmm.
A chicken fry?
Mm-hmm.
So it's a potato chicken? I almost think these just shouldn't even count. There's no potatoes in it.
You're taking away my point?
Yes. This is, you can't have a french fry without a potato. Think about it.
Okay, fine.
How still is it a french fry with no potato in it? Somebody's, this is just a chicken.
Somebody's mad she didn't get it.
A chicken giglet. A chicken, what is this? A chicken stick. Even though I don't think this qualifies as a fry, I'll still give Mo the point. Cause I'm a good sport. Cause she still guessed where they came from. So that counts. But this, you guys read the definition, this is not a fry. Hashtag potato gate.
Bring on fry five.
So awkward. Okay, let me get this out.
Okay.
Okay, what's this?
Oh, crinkle cut.
I don't know this one. Oh! I think I remember a place that has zigzaggy fries. One, two, three, DQ!
Arby's! Del Taco? I didn't even know Del Taco had fries.
Me neither. I didn't know they had fries either.
Yeah, you learn something new every day, don't you?
Fry number six. Okay.
Oh, it's a cup.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers.
Where's your hand?
Sorry.
Oh, these are good. These are different.
Mm-hmm.
One, two, three,
five.
Sonic.
Guys. What is it?
Oh,
shut the front door.
Molly got it again. Oh my God. Mo, how are you so good at french fries?
I've never been there before either.
I'm a french fry fiend and I've never been there. Current score, Mo 4, me 1. Now we're on fry number 7. Oh, it's just a bag of fries.
I got another boat.
Oh my God, I know this fry.
I think I do too.
I know what this is.
I think I do too now.
Yeah, okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three,
in and out.
Yay! Uh-hey.
Nice.
Finally, get your five fries.
Five.
Boom.
Oops.
Oh. Doodle. And we got Molly. Cookie's here.
Oh, Cookie came to help.
Oh, hello. Are you ready for number 8?
All right, fry 8.
8. Fries are great. 8. Fries are great. What is it? What is it, girl?
I think I have a guess. I think I might know this one. This reminds me of high school.
I think we both know what this is because I think we had one right by our high school.
Right there.
Right there.
Like 2 blocks away.
Mm-hmm. 1, 2, 3.
Jack in the box. Yep. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I remembered that.
Cookie, this is what Jack in the Box fries taste like and it smells like.
All right, to fry 9, here we go. Oh, okay, not in a bag.
Just in a little bowl.
It's another cup.
They're quite little, too.
Does that smell like cinnamon to you? Do you smell cinnamon?
Mmm, a cinnamon fry? Have you ever heard of these, Mo?
No, I've never had one of these. I've never heard of them before.
Cookie, have you ever heard of these?
Where are they from?
Cookie? Oh my God. What are you doing?
Is this a cool new thing that I just haven't heard about?
Is she jumping out the window?
1, 2, 3,
Taco Bell.
Buffalo Wild Wings.
Okay. Did you say Buffalo Wild Wings?
Mega Fries, Potato Corner.
Oh my gosh. Potato Corner, they have these at a ton of malls all over LA.
Oh, okay.
For the final fry. It's the final fry. Oh okay. My, this is
bag.
Tall. This case is tall. A little bag, but a tall case. Okay. You want to get a little fry? A little small.
Okay.
Shorter.
Mm-hmm.
Oh shoot, Mo, I thought I was this fancy fried connoisseur, and I've gotten about all of them wrong. 1, 2, 3, Denny's.
Arby's.
Because Denny's got fries. Carl's Jr.
It was a location thing.
They don't have these in Seattle?
Well, they didn't when I left.
The victory trumpet. Congratulations to Mo, our victor of the French fry challenge.
Congratulations, Molly.
That was delicious.
Best challenge ever. One of my favorite challenges. Even though I didn't win, it was super delicious. Our final score was 6-3. This was one of my favorite challenges, even though I didn't win, because it was super delicious.
Fries for lunch? Nothing gets better than that.
Yep, and I learned about new fries that I didn't even know existed, like the cinnamon fry.
That was different.
Wasn't that good?
Yeah.
That was so good. All right, thanks you guys for suggesting this game idea. If you have any other games or challenges that you would like to see me and Mo play, please let me know. Leave me a comment down below. And if you would like to see the previous games and challenges that we've played, you can click up here.
Or up here.
Yeah. So thanks again, you guys. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Yeah. Are you ready for my trumpet?
Yeah.
Trumpet. That's right. Trumpet breakdown.
Okay.
Is that Little Mermaid?
Yeah. Nailed it. Nailed it.